Yo, what up, Day Nation? You know what it is, man. We are back to reacting to another video. And you know how it is over here? We don't watch it till we film it. And by the way, guys, I'm Yves.
And I'm Daisy. And today we're going to be watching Black Clover episode 53 and 54.
Right. But anyways, the last time we've seen Black Clover, the Diamond Kingdom went to go attack the Clover Kingdom. Mm-hmm. And you know what I'm saying? Our guys handled it. Mm-hmm. You know, it handled one of the generals.
That was crazy, yeah.
Right? So, and also at the very end, Yami suspicion for William, which is the Golden Dawn's captain, right? I think I can't really say his last name. It starts with a V, but I can't really say it yet. So I'm just gonna go with William. He's the Golden Dawn captain, and Yami had this suspicion towards him, thinking that he's lit, right? Mm-hmm. And for me, I've always thought he was sus, bro. So
yes, he is sus,
right? Yeah. Even in the beginning, I was like, bro, what if this guy is one of the bad guys, you know? But I don't know, man. There's I can't really jump into conclusion, but I've always seen he's sus. I could see where Yami's coming from, so. We'll find out. Let's see what happens on these episodes. So without any further ado, if this is the very first time you've seen this channel, we don't want you guys to subscribe unless you watched all the way through and you enjoyed our reaction. And so if you did, feel free to subscribe with notifications on so you don't miss out on future videos. Also, don't forget to leave a like and a comment down below. Let us know your thoughts. With that being said, make sure you sit back, relax, get your drinks, get your snacks, because this is about to be lit.
Oh my goodness. They're on their tippy toes. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Charmy.
Oh.
That's hella funny. That's hecka funny.
Oh my goodness.
The straight crushing on you,
yes.
Nora.
Yes. Oh my god.
No. I've never seen her act like that.
Yes.
Oh shit. There's like a kid version of Noelle and Mimosa,
yes,
to Asta. And it's funny because Asta doesn't recognize it and Yuna doesn't recognize
it. Yeah. Oh my god.
Yep. Remember him? That's Fenrir's brother. And he's in the Black Golden Dawn.
Dang.
Langris. Dang, I didn't think he was gonna. I don't remember that. Dang, he's a vice captain?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Fenrir was going off on that. I remember that. What if my little brother talked to him like that?
For real.
Damn.
Oh my goodness.
Right. Damn, okay. All right, they're still one of the generals. I thought they were already beat. Damn. Oh, what the fuck? He really said they're sacrifices, bro. Damn.
Oh, shoot.
Oh. Nice. Good combination, bro.
Damn.
Oh yeah. Mm.
Nice.
Nice.
Dang, he's doing this all with his freaking mouth.
Right? And, I mean, like, he got backup from Fenroll too.
Yes. Like, I mean, if it wasn't for him, he wouldn't been able to do that.
Right. So I think Fenroll found a way to kind of, you know, help out the group after the fight with Veto.
Yeah.
Let's go. I still think Yami's stronger than, is the strongest captain, bro. Like, this is where we left off at last time. Vengeance. Vengeance. There you go. Kind of sounds like vengeance.
Vengeance?
Yeah.
Damn, is he going to take it off?
That's what I want to know, too. But then he has... Wait, that's not his hair. I thought he has red hair.
Right, I thought it would be his hair, but it's like...
Yeah.
The map.
Dude, they kind of lucky look alike.
They do. They really do.
Oh, and his eyes are different.
Mm.
Oh, and their key feels the same? Mm-hmm. You can't go wrong with your key. He's mastered key like that, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Fuck, dude. This is insane.
Oh, shoot.
Whoa.
Oh, dang.
But that hair, damn, I thought it was him.
Dang.
Damn. Wow.
Dude,
I don't know, man. The fact that Yami says that he feels the same as Lit, bro, is it?
You still, there's something more to it.
More to it, bro.
This ain't fooling you, cause it's fooling me.
I don't know. I think there's still a slight chance that he's sus, bro. Like, kind of sounds like his story. Damn. His energy did kind of change when he took it off, though. I don't know.
Oh my goodness. There they go again.
I know, right? That's like a funny. Yo, my man's. He hasn't
recovered.
Yeah, he hasn't recovered.
Oh my goodness. Dude, he's so tiny compared to Yami.
Yeah, no. Quack, doctor. Oh.
Oh my goodness, and Tossums. Yes.
Wow.
Oh, he works directly under the. That's cool.
Oh, shit.
Oh, dang.
Wow.
Dude, this is like next level, like, healing shit. What?
Why do they always do that?
I know.
What the fuck, bro?
What is it?
Oh, what? And they can't hear it?
Oh, no. What? Dude.
I know.
the fuck, is it that bad? What is it? I hate, oh my god. I know. He won.
Oh. What did Fenril see also?
Yeah, well, he heard. He overheard.
Oh, I thought he just seen it, but damn.
So he knows. Mm-hmm.
So now they don't have negative stars? Damn.
Swoosh. That's his personal opinion.
Hey, Gray is on her form.
Yeah. Oh my god. She's gonna feed him. He's using his feet. Just gonna eat it. Oh.
Oh, luck. Luck does that to him all the time. Next, I'll work out. I still want to know.
Mm-hmm. Ooh.
Wow. What?
Oh, shit.
Yeah. So that's what... Damn.
Dang.
Wow.
Aw.
Yeah, bro. Wow. I don't know. I felt that with all, like, the Black Bulls, like, yeah. Love for Asta. Just, man. Wait, let me pause. They said there's a curse on it. Right?
Uh-huh.
But then again, his sword and his ability to fight and his just his ability in general is just you know, it cancels out magic, right? Mm-hmm. I mean, is there a way he's able to cancel it out using his sword like he did with all, like, the curses that he did in the past?
Like, remember
that?
It?
Well, not really cutting it, just kind of slicing through it to kind of get the curse out like if he's done in the past.
If it works like that, then yes, that's possible.
I mean, curses are magic.
Yes.
Right? So... would that be a possibility, right? Because he's cut off some curses in the past, mm-hmm. right?
My goodness.
Wow. I remember that. Mm-hmm. Oh, man. He kind of looks like the captain for...
Oh, yes. I forgot his name. The Reaper.
Jack, yeah. Jack.
Is it Jack or is it?
His name is Jack.
Oh, well. Him.
For the Mantis.
Yes.
Damn, that is inspiring, bro. Dude, I'm really attached with the whole Black Bull squad, man.
Oh, yeah.
Seeing their backgrounds and, like, you know. This is the first time I see Yami. He's usually taking a shit, dude. Dang, he's really mastered that too. Yeah, Austin. Aw, that is sweet.
Yes.
Aw, I don't know. That one touched. Oh, shit. And someone's going to eat that big one? That's Magna. Those are the dynamic duo of Black Bulls.
Oh, yes.
Yeah. Is that the same as where William came from? Aw.
Gordon. So I can hold his hand. And we'll be friends forever. Why is he so adorable? All right.
Gordon, the things he says.
Yes.
Aw. This guy. Aw. That's true. Mm-hmm. I wonder where Charmy and them go.
Charmy and Gray. She doesn't have to hold back.
That's hecka funny. It's hecka funny how Gray takes on their personality also. Yes. Dang, the amount of people that doubts him, bro.
Mm-hmm.
Aw. He's just going and going and going, bro.
Mm-hmm.
And this is the first time Yami's so chill, dude. Like,
yeah. Aww.
Dang, that went from 0 to 100 real quick. The fuck, bro?
I know.
They did it again. The witch's place, I think, is where she's from. It's crazy how they all have like their idea of where to look for a cure. What the fuck?
What the heck is that?
Oh, what?
Oh gosh.
We ended with that. Oh, that was a book he found. Oh my god, I want to see
other
murder. <Morning. laughs> Oh, she's about murder him.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Aww. All right, so these episodes, man, they're really good. We got to find out that Vangeance or William isn't lit, right? But he's still low-key sus. I'm not gonna lie, he's still low-key sus.
Right.
But we know he lit and him are not the same.
Mm-hmm.
We find out Asta's arm can't be fixed, and honestly, I think that this episode was really touching. It really showed their connection as a whole group, the Black Bull itself, and what Black Bull is really, like their soft side. They've always been kind of like the people that are like, it's hard to explain. Okay, let's just say that the Black Bull is more of like, they're outcasts, but they're as a group. Oh my god, it's hard to explain what Black Bull is right now, but like, they just got a lot of love for each other. Just the fact that they're all outcasts, they just have a lot of love for each other. So for them to actually go through the trouble of helping Asta,
I mean,
you know,
he's done so much for them,
right?
So like, I mean, why not do so much for him and help him, you know?
Right. Because so, I mean, ironically, it's crazy how, like I said, they're like the outcast, but then again, the friendship within the Black Boys is stronger than I feel like most of the squads, you know, if not all of them, you know what I'm saying? And honestly, like, I would love to be in Black Bull.
Of course.
Yeah, I'm Black Bull all the way, man. Overall, if you guys made it this far, we just want to say thank you guys so much for watching. Truly, truly appreciate you guys. And yeah, I can't wait for the next episodes. If you guys want us to do more than two episodes and actually push to three episodes, like, yo, you got to get this video to like 200 likes. You know, that'll show us, for real, that'll show us that, you know, it's a demand and you guys want it, you know, and we'll post more consistently. I know the post with Black Bull is so weak, and also with One Piece, like, but now, like, really pushing through, like, you know, give us a reason to. Again, yes. Thank you guys so much for watching.
Yes. So if you guys didn't make it to the end, we just want to say thank you. If you enjoyed the reaction, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. They'll let us know that you liked it. And also, if you're watching and you're not subscribed, make sure you guys go down below, subscribe, and click on the notification bell to get notified every single time we upload a new video.
Until then, guys, we'll see you guys next time. Salute.
Bye.